Welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to use Opera VPN. Opera VPN is a free VPN provider that isn't exactly a true VPN because it's a part of well-known Opera browser, so it protects your traffic only inside this browser. To access and use Opera VPN, you simply need Opera browser, which is of course free to download, and after that, you can use this VPN, or should we say proxy service. Before we show you how to use Opera VPN, if you're interested in our Opera VPN review, make sure you click on the pop-up in the top right corner of the screen to see what we think of this free and quite limited VPN provider. Now, let's show you how to use Opera VPN. First, you need to open Opera browser and immediately you'll see that there is no option to use Opera VPN. However, if you click on this icon right here, you'll see the option that says VPN and the button that says Enable in Settings. Just click here once. And as you can see, in the settings menu, you can enable this VPN by clicking here. When you do that, you'll see a VPN icon right next to the search bar, where you can directly disable or enable Opera VPN, but also change server location from Asia, Americas, Europe, and optimal location, which is still inside these three regions. And this is basically how to use Opera VPN. If you want to disable it, click here, and if you want to enable it, click here once again. In the settings menu, we can see that Opera VPN is quite limited because there's no option to enable a kill switch, there's no IP and DNS leak protection, military grade encryption, and so forth. You can choose to connect to a VPN when you start Opera browser, and you can bypass VPN for default search engines. Simply put, Opera VPN is a bare bones product, but you now know how to use Opera VPN. As you can see, it's very simple. Because of everything we said, we recommend a true VPN that protects your traffic not only inside a particular browser, but also in general. This VPN is also very simple to use, and unlike Opera VPN, it offers a heap of security features including military-grade encryption, DNS and IP leak protection, an automatic kill switch, and even a certified no-logging policy which Opera VPN doesn't have. If you're interested in getting a really good VPN, we present you with ExpressVPN, a much better option than a limited proxy service that is Opera VPN. ExpressVPN is the fastest VPN on the market and offers 3000 plus servers in 94 countries worldwide, plus real VPN capabilities that will keep you safe and secure online. Moreover, this VPN works with dozens of netlist catalogs and is great for torrenting, given that it protects your traffic even when you're not using any kind of browser. To put it simply, this VPN has no limits in terms of bandwidth, security features, privacy, and all features that make for a great VPN experience, making it vastly superior to Opera VPN. Unfortunately, ExpressVPN is not free, but as you can see, free VPNs are simply not up to par in any way, shape, or form when compared to premium VPNs such as ExpressVPN. Luckily for you, however, it offers a 49% discount and 3 months free for the annual plan, plus a 30-day money-back guarantee, letting you get a full refund in the first 30 days of your purchase for whatever reason, no questions asked. If you want to get this deal on ExpressVPN and enjoy a premium VPN experience, you can use this link, comparative-vpn.fr/evpn, or you can just click on the link in the description below to get the cheapest deal on ExpressVPN and enjoy the best possible VPN experience. So, that was all for today's video on how to use Opera VPN. We hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you smash the like button below, subscribe to our channel, and stay with us because many more videos like this are coming very soon. See you in the next video. Bye!